Perhaps the most important factor when selecting a power meter is the total installed cost, which consists of the cost of the meter plus labor associated with the installation. Knowing the installed cost improves the contractor's estimate accuracy, leading to more project wins and increased profitability. The Setra Power Patrol is designed to simplify and reduce installation time. In this video, we will show you how the Power Patrol can save you more than 50% on installation costs. Step 1. Meter configuration. Most power meters have a push-button menu requiring a complex configuration process with multiple menu screens. The Power Patrol can be fully configured with a computer in minutes using our Head Start software. The installer has the ability to create profile configurations that can be cloned to subsequent metering points, saving precious time on installation. Step 2. Mounting the meter. Mounting a power meter is where the Power Patrol will save you the most money during installation. Many competitive meters require fused leads and are built into NEMA 4 rated enclosures, adding unnecessary material costs and hours of installation time. The Power Patrol is internally fused and CUL listed, which means that it does not require fused leads and can be mounted directly inside of an electrical panel. Most meters are not capable of this installation convenience, so speak to the manufacturer before purchasing the meter to ensure that it is in adherence with NEC code. Step 3. Saving time with Rogowski coils. Any contractor who has installed a split core CT around a cable bundle or bus bar can attest that not only is it time consuming, but it can be extremely difficult. Setra's Patrol Flex Rogowski coils provide the contractor a flexible CT that is easy to install around any cable bundle or bus bar. The Power Patrol also has three-phase verification LEDs, providing visual indication that the CT is wired properly, a monumental time saver while troubleshooting a difficult installation. Step 4. Communication setup. Most other submetering manufacturers require pre-selection of the type of communication when ordering. If the wrong configuration is ordered, the contractor must return to the job site another day with the right meter. The Power Patrol offers BACnet MSTP, BACnet IP, Modbus TCP, and Modbus RTU, as well as digital pulse output all in one unit, providing insurance and peace of mind that the contractor will have the right meter for every job. During a recent time study against two leading power meters, the Power Patrol saved the contractor over 45 minutes per metering point on average, reducing the cost of installation by over 50%. Choose the Power Patrol and we'll prove to you how we can save you time on installation and increase your profitability. Save time, save money, and simplify your job.